This is the beginning of the gefilte fish. We start making the fish broth with bones, sweet onions, Italian onions, carrots, and spices. The next step is grinding the fish and forming the fish bodies. This is the next step, mixing all the grinding fish with the max meal, the eggs, carrots, onions. And this is one of the bigger process right now. After everything gets well mixed, it gets another, goes ground again for the second time. So, okay. That takes about 40 minutes to get ready because